New Delhi has accused the US of double standards on solar trade, saying its World Trade Organization or WTO victory against India promoting its domestic solar energy players is unjust when it itself uses the same protection in its own states. A World Trade Organization panel ruled in February in favor of a US claim that India's rules restricting what products can be used in its solar industry breach